never be nothing, ain't that something? I've risen from the bottom, I got them eyes on the prize, and inside them, damn right I overcame. Y'all know the name, we similar but never been the same. Everybody, yeah, they know the name. Right now, I'ma make it somehow, make it some way. Yeah, you know we gon' get it today. Like, I'm all on my own now, but won't ever let you down, won't let you down. Yes, I've been through it, they know I do it for the people I'm fighting, so we be equal for my son and my sequel. And anybody who listening in they system like venom, I get in them and spread viciously. This is me.
We're broken people now.
Giving it every part of myself on the real, you would think I'd be asthmatic. Allergic to your bullshit, yeah, that's right, I done had it. Real all the time, if you rep it, get it tatted right now. It's right here, I'm fine right now. I am too alive right now, I'm alive right now. Come on, feel the vibe right now. Feel the vibe, feel the vibe, feel the vibe. Yes, I've been through it, they know I do it for the people I'm fighting, so we be equal for my son and my sequel. And anybody who listening in they system like venom, I get in them and spread viciously. This is me.
We're broken people now.
This is my sixth fight. I'm 6-0. And I'm a dangerous. You see me? People can say what they want. They can say I'm weak. They can say I'm strong. I'll keep pulling people away.
Never be nothing, ain't that something? I've risen from the bottom, I got them eyes on the prize, and inside them, damn right I overcame. Y'all know the name, we similar but never been the same. Everybody, yeah, they know the name. Right now, I'ma make it somehow, make it some way. Yeah, you know we gon' get it today. Like, I'm all on my own now, but won't ever let you down, won't let you down. Yes, I've been through it, they know I do it for the people I'm fighting, so we be equal for my son and my sequel. And anybody who listening in they system like venom, I get in them and spread viciously. This is me. Giving it every part of myself on the real, you would think I'd be asthmatic. Allergic to your bullshit, yeah, that's right, I done had it. Real all the time, if you rep it, get it tatted right now.
I asked Graham, I asked Ian to dig up the biggest monster they could find, and unfortunately, it's not enough. So I've got a challenge for Dana White, for Sean Shelby, for anyone in UFC looking. Dig me up the biggest monster you can find, and I'll put him away in two.
This is me.
We're broken people now.